Hey everyone, and welcome to Five Nights at Thomas's Rerailed. Now before we begin with this, I know I've played this in the past, but it was called Derailed. Someone basically remade the game and then they remastered it and made it better from what I assume. And what the heck is going on with Thomas, bro? Why is he twitching like that? I don't know, it's kind of scary. Alright, so let's go ahead and begin with this new game.
Hello,
okay, close the door until you hear a bang.
Thomas's Pizza Railway.
Control for flashlight.
I'll be a conductor, sir. Stop 'em hot.
Oh.
I'm here to fill you in on what
Thomas?
Need to do for your job as a security guard at.
Okay, so
Thomas's
he's already at the door.
Oh, and some other useful information you may be able
Okay,
to
I hear the bang.
Okay.
Dude, what is going on with this? With this phone call?
Other useful information that you may be able to use. Shut up!
Oh yeah, I remember this from the first time. Thomas derailed.
I'll be right there.
You
shut up! Other useful information that you may be able to use is that.
So loud.
But you need to put coma for this, by the way. Better not. Mom, get out of my room. Mom,
get out of his room, man. Come
Mom!
On. This is a man's of privacy.
Oh god! Oh god!
Oh, he's crying. Dude, that was so freaking chaotic, alright? Thank god it's over. Okay, so as we can see, we got Thomas on cam 2. Oh, and he's right outside the door. Okay, close it. Okay, so basically, once you shut the door, you need to feed coal in the furnace or else the door opens by itself. Okay, and then once you hear the bang, that means that Thomas tried to kill us, but he bonked his head on the door and failed miserably. All right, so we got Thomas on the stage. I noticed that when he's on the stage, he has a smiley face. Then when he gets closer to us, as we see here, he's like, his face turns serious. So you know Thomas is about this, bro. He ain't playing no games. Oh, okay, close the door. Oh, look, they got a little Thomas up there. That boy just bonked his head. All right, cool. Okay, so it's to it. Oh. Okay, so it seems like he's camping us. Right outside the door. And there he is. Oh, man. Okay, Thomas, can you leave us alone? Thank you. I bet you he's gonna be there again. No? Okay, nice. He's back at the stage. Is that like supposed to be the main stage or like Foxy stage? I don't know what it resembles. I see like a Thomas poster in the back or something. It kind of looks like there's someone sitting here in this chair, but I think I'm just seeing things at the moment. Just a dark shadow. Okay, so it's 3 a.m. Thomas is on the move. He's prowling. He's trying to feast on us. Like the crazy locomotive he is. I mean, he's not a crazy locomotive, but you know what I mean, man. Okay, 4 a.m. Oh, I almost messed up there. Oh, that was a fast one. He actually moved pretty quick on that one. Okay, it's 4 a.m. I don't know if it goes up to 5 a.m. or 6 a.m. Hopefully it's 5 because we should need a couple more seconds for this to be over. Okay, no. Oh, there he is. Come on, Thomas. Don't do this, pal. Don't do this. Think about your friends. Percy, Jamis, Douglas, Toby, everybody, man. Would you do this to them? I don't think you would, huh? Think of them. Think of me as I'm one of them, man. Come on. Okay, it's still 4 a.m., dude. It's been 4 a.m. for like an actual freaking hour. Okay, it's 5 a.m. now. Okay, so I guess it goes up to 6 a.m. So we just gotta survive this last hour. Bro, why he doesn't even blink at all? That's what makes it even more creepy. He just stares with his eyes. Like, how does his eyes not hurt, bro? Okay. He's not moving. You gonna stand there, you weirdo? You creep, go eat some pizza or something. Or at least bring me a slice of pizza. Okay, I guess he's just gonna camp us. He's not even moving. 6 a.m. We made it. Okay, I'm not sure if they added it up to like night 5. I think they did, so let's keep on checking it out. Oh my god, there's a twitching.
Good job.
A new character will become active the next night.
No, I had some problems doing that. Because they're a large structure. At least what they told me. I had some problems breaking it to night 2.
Oh, okay.
So yeah.
So as you can see, we have an extra life now.
Before I go.
An extra bar.
What you heard yesterday?
Oh my god, I almost ran out.
Nobody about that. My mom loves me so much. You don't even know, okay?
He's right there.
Good. Have fun.
It's all good, bro. And, don't worry about that conversation you had. We heard it all, but you know, some people are gonna listen to it on YouTube as well. So that's pretty embarrassing. Right, so as you can see, we have 4 bars on the battery now instead of 3. And it seems like Thomas is actually more active than the first night. Dude, he just keeps going back and forth to the second cam. He doesn't leave the main hallway that leads to us. So he is definitely trying to kill us faster this time. But he will not succeed. Oh my god. Okay, I take that back, dude. I think I triggered him as soon as I said that. He definitely ran towards the door. Okay. Dang, it's barely 1 a.m. Okay, so hopefully we survive this, then we play the next night. And there should be a new character introduced. Or that is roaming around. Dude, chill, Thomas. Jesus, bro. This dude is serious. Okay, there you go. There's the bang. And another thing is that he is quicker, so we gotta be fast on refueling the coal. Because as soon as you press that button, the energy starts depleting. So you gotta be quick. Oh, there he is. Okay. I could do this all night, Thomas. Oh. No, I did not mean to do that. I think I messed my game up, no? Hopefully, I bet you he's gonna be there. Oh my god. How did I know that? I can read Thomas's mind. I know he just said, let's go kill him right now. The perfect time. Oh my, okay, look at that. Oh, okay, this guy is too quick. He is too quick. Oh no. Dude, our battery. Our battery's gonna. Oh, okay, thank you, Thomas. He could have had it there, no lie. What? He just banged his head and he's back like in an instant. Okay, I'm not messing around anymore. I gotta take this serious. We gotta take it serious now because Thomas definitely is taking it very serious. Oh. I see a door right here. It's like the exit. Okay, that was a quick one. That was a quick little bonk to the head. I bet you I'm gonna look at the camera. Oh my god. I'm like, I bet you I'm gonna look at the camera and then he's gonna be right outside the door. But thankfully, he was back at the stage. Because I could have died there. Shoulda, woulda, coulda. But we did it. Okay, dude, you can stop camping the front hallway. Jesus, man. Go for a spin or something. Go take a tour. Okay, actually. Okay, nice. Ooh, okay, we got a little breather here. Come on. 5 a.m. It's 5 a.m., dude. Watch him act crazy. He's gonna act up, bro. He's gonna act up. Oh my god. Okay, there he is acting up. Bonk. Okay, we gotta do this quick because I feel like he's gonna try to attack us. You see, that's what I'm talking about. I just know this, bro. He's gonna do it again. He's gonna come back for thirds. I know you wanna come back for thirds, Thomas. And there he is. Oh my god. I don't know how many seconds you have till he actually jump scares you when he appears. As it seems like... No way! How? Dude! That is not fair, bro. I call cap. Alright, it's 5 a.m. We just need one more hour. But... Oh my god, there he is. But Thomas just keeps like teleporting back and forth. Okay, hopefully we can... Nice, he just hit his head. Okay, I'm kind of scared that... he's gonna reappear, because lately he's been just... bonking his head, and then he leaves for a second, and then he comes back. He shows up like a second later at the door, so... we gotta be quick and swift. Oh, oh no. I'm running out of coal. Okay, I think we're chilling. Yes, we're good. Okay, nice. Oh, okay. Check my camera, but... okay, he's at the stage. That's actually pretty good. Oh no. Woo! I was gonna say, it was nice that he was at the stage, because sometimes he stays there for a while, but... luckily, it felt like from 5 to 6, the night was... it went pretty fast. Oh, now we're at night 3. I wonder who they're gonna bring in. If you hear music, find them in the cameras and press the button.
I see you. You made it to the 3.
What are you talking about? Wait, I see a Shrek thing.
You may be wondering why I'm acting.
It's not like a Shrek silhouette.
So sad. Well, you see.
Oh, this is not good.
Me and my
Oh, what is wrong with this guy? He's crying.
We got into a little fight, and we
man's just going through it. That was Shrek? Why the heck is Shrek in here, bro? Oh, they definitely want to make this difficult, huh? Oh! Oh my god, I barely managed to close the door on Thomas. That was way too close, actually. I don't know how long we have till Shrek actually kills us when he pops up, but we gotta be way more quicker on this than we've been on the previous nights. Dude, they literally want to make this impossible to beat. Okay. I know Shrek is love and life, but come on, man. They didn't have to add Shrek and make it nearly impossible. Oh my... oh, that was way too close. You see, that's what I'm scared of most of the time, that I'm checking the cameras and he's already coming back. He's coming back for us. Oh no. You see, that's what I'm talking about, bro. They're trying to kill your boy out here, man. It's only my third day out here working this job and they want to kill me already. What is wrong with these people? Okay, camp 2. Close the door on him. I'll politely close the door on your face, Thomas. Please don't be mad at me. Okay, cool. Nice. He's big chilling at the stage. Oh no, he's on the move. He's prowling. Oh, he's right at my doorstep. Like a weirdo. Okay, cool. Oh no. Oh no. Those give me a mini heart attacks whenever that happens. I get like a mini heart attack. Okay, go, go, go. Refuel the coal. Fuel the coal. Holy crap. Oh my god, we were so close to dying. No way. As soon as I shut the door, he literally bonked his head on it. That was way too close. I'm testing my luck right now. Okay, 4 a.m. Okay. Don't do it, Thomas. Please, turn around, go the other way. Blink if you need help. No? Dang it, okay, I guess not. I guess I have to blink because I need help. No. No! Okay, cool. Ooh. Nice. Now go back to the stage, come on! Ooh, what the heck did I just do there? I double pressed the green button. That was a big no-no. That could have cost me my life, man. What was I thinking? I'm just panic pressing at this moment. I'm not even gonna check if he was there, cause I did not see him anywhere. Okay, cool. Nice. Ain't no way, bro. It's 5 a.m. Come on, 6 a.m. Where you at? 6 a.m. Where you at? Bro, my coal is depleting so fast. Oh my god, thank you. Wow, okay. Nice, so now we're on to night 4? Oh no, this is gonna be too crazy. It's gonna be too much. Keep the light on him, don't stay on the camera.
You made it to the fourth night.
Don't stay on the camera. What
you
the?
You consider that an achievement.
What
I mean,
the heck was
that? That train's trying to kill you. It's not like there's a story behind this or anything.
What's the story behind this?
Oh, crap.
Bro, the cops are at his house.
Crap. Hold on. I'm just gonna go. Did he just beat his mom?
Okay, I don't know what the heck's going on, but this freaking ghost has to get out of my screen. I think we have to flash the light on him to leave. No, I'm gonna get Shrek.
Oh, hello, yeah.
I got Shrek and Thomas at the same time and ghosted. I just got triple threaded, man. All right, you guys, well, I'm gonna call it there because I'm a little disappointed. I thought that we're gonna add like more locomotives because it would make sense, right? To add like a Percy, like add the Beast or something, or like add them infected as if they were like solo characters, or just make them scary. I just wanted to see more locomotives, but we got Shrek, which is not disappointing. But and then we got this random ghost that just popped up and blinded us. I don't know. Well, I'll leave the link down in the description. I'll leave the link to the game down in the description down below if you guys want to check it out for yourselves. And thank y'all for watching. If you're new around here, hit the notification bell down, click all notifications. Even if you're subscribed, make sure that the notification bell is on and it says all notifications, not customized or something, because you'll never get notified whenever I upload. But yeah, thank y'all for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.